tow truck driver is creeping down the overpass. He's got his left hand on that bottle and his right foot is on the gas. Now he can give you a ride tomorrow, but today he's gonna have to pass. One too many from that bottle, now he's passed out on his ass, because he's the drunk driving tow truck driver. Now he don't mean you no harm, but there's something that you should know. If you step inside his ride, it's highly likely he's already stoned. Now he won't try to hide it or deny it, he's just looking for another victim to tow. It doesn't matter how he gets there, long as you get where you need to go. Because he's the drunk driving tow truck driver. He doesn't work when he's sober. And before this night is over, he's got to bring us closer. There's always miles and miles and miles of endless road. He's always looking for some hookers and blow. If he don't get his fix, he has a fit and then he doesn't know which way to go. Because he's the truck driving tow truck driver. If you find yourself stranded on the side of the road, when you've been abandoned by all of the people that you used to know, when you can't take another step on account of your heavy load, the drunk driving tow truck driver will take you where you need to go. Because he